Okay, day 15 is how to use the cello bags for your Halloween treat. And this is almond M&Ms, and these fit in wonderfully. And this is really simple. You just fill it up. You close the top. You stamp your little image. And then I actually cut out this little cat. I'm going to put a pop dot on him. So we'll pop dot this cat, and then done. And this is a really simple treat, and I love it too because you can bag candies that you normally would just have single. And these almond M&Ms are delicious.